Yeah, but listen, ladies and gentlemen, we got to shift gears real quick because for the first time ever, we have ourselves a casket match, and it's coming up next, ladies and gentlemen. This is not for the weak of heart. Somebody's getting buried here at WrestlePro in a casket. But now, I mean, they're going to wheel this massive monstrosity out, and as they do that, Josh, we got to talk about this, man. The story, the story that's behind these guys is just incredible. An incredible story. A feud started months ago. We saw the debut of Dark STG.
Listen,
this is not the same guy that Fallah Bah did battle with on summer ago. Castoffs.
But I put this, I pinned this ribbon.
Listen, man, you're writing off Fallah Bah here. Let's not call it over for Fallah Bah right now. Fallah Bah is a seasoned veteran with experience that you can't even imagine, okay? Dark STG started this feud a couple months back. He made his debut here, and it was, there's the pin, obviously. You're just a, I don't know, there's a book. There's a book going on around here.
There's
somehow
a book that people can sign, their favorite memories of Fallah Bah. I was given this pin forever in our hearts. Bah.
Don't count Fallah Bah out, but ladies and gentlemen, it is now time for the first ever at WrestlePro, a casket match.
Back to the ring. He's not God almighty.
To Peterson, my good.
The following contest is for the WrestlePro Silver Championship, and it is a casket match! Where in this contest, there are no rules and no disqualifications, and the only way to win is to put your opponent inside the casket and secure it shut.
There is only one way to get out of this one. STG is just not somebody you want to go for a casket. Oh boy, look at that, the guy who gave you the pin? The thing that gave you the pin?
That's him. You ever see that guy? Just, you run. You accept the pin.
First, the challenger.
You're going to question me for wearing it again?
To the ring.
Oh my God.
By Zio Zagon, hailing from parts unknown. Weighing in at 300 pounds, he is the deity of affliction, Dark STG.
Dark STG walking by those, I don't even know what to call them. I mean, look, this has just got an eerie feel. And I'm not into the spiritual thing, but I just felt the breeze. Like, there's no doors open here. There's like a cold aura happening right now, and Zio Zagon is giving out black roses. He thinks this is literally a funeral for Fallah Bah.
I think this is literally a funeral for Fallah Bah. That's why he's handing out these pins to the audience. They're available for everybody here.
Oh, stop.
No, I'm not present. I'm saying this. He truly believes this. He gave it to me. You think I want to wear this pin?
Look at
between
this
you
guy
and me. You think I want to wear this? I'm scared to death.
Oh my God.
I'm terrified.
Jesus.
I'm not ashamed to say I'm terrified of what I'm looking at. And any sane person should be terrified of what we're looking at here.
Look at the size of this guy. This is just alarming. But here comes the WrestlePro Silver Champion. He's got his work cut out for him tonight. But if I know anything about Fallah Bah, he answers the call in big, big situations. And here he comes.
And introducing his opponent, hailing from the Isles of the Philippines, weighing in at 420 pounds, he is the current reigning and defending WrestlePro Silver Champion, Fallah Bah!
Bah has never been in a match like this in his career, his storied career. This is just a weird, odd feeling to this one as they circle the casket.
Dark STG had to have made that casket
by himself.
Because that is, it's
double wide, double deep. Look at him. You could be looking into your future. He hit him with the bow. Here we go.
Whoa.
No rules, no disqualifications here tonight. Let's get it going here. And Dark STG, who doesn't usually be fazed by anything as of late, just took one right on the noggin, and that one will start us off. Look at this.
Oh, the casket's open. Oh,
my
God.
God. It's like, I've never seen anything like this. I've never called anything like this. This is very alarming, but now he's trying to get
a casket match too.
He's trying to get it done. Look, you try to get this done as fast as possible. You don't want to sit there and endure any kind of damage. Oh! But as big as that casket is, ladies and gentlemen, both of these men are going to have a very hard time getting these guys up and into that thing. I'm telling you right now. Look at how big the casket is.
Fallah Bah. Yeah, here's the thing. If you're looking at it, you just go, wow, I didn't expect Dark STG to feel that pain. He feels it. He feels it. But then there's something demonic, magical, maybe. I don't know. But there's something that just, he heals. Like, instantly, we've seen him completely taken out, and then he's right back up.
And now look at this. Using the ring bell there. That's not the end of the match, obviously. And now Fallah Bah taking Dark STG off the, off the post.
Listen, I'm not blaming Fallah Bah. Use the post, use a chair, use a guardrail. His head's using the casket as a
weapon.
Stopping point.
Oh, God.
Did he just break the door of that casket?
Already? This is why, listen, when you have to make something like this, it takes just pounds and... And now trying to get him in there.
Do you have any idea how hard he was just hit into that?
Absolutely.
To crack the wood?
It's huge. Casket is not made for the common man. That's for damn sure. And now Dark STG trying to have his way with Fallah Bah here as he rings him up over the top rope as he slides eerily back into the ring. Another big, big right forearm there. Now bouncing off the ropes, a little more momentum.
I am not expecting a pretty catch-as-catch-can match here.
Be careful here. And now the title shot right over the top of the head. And now the referees are opening the casket. Oh, my God. Can this be the end of it already? Whoa.
He held on.
Big-time shot there. STG holding on to that top rope. Another one. If he falls in, all he has to do is close the damn thing and it's over. Oh, size trapezoid right in the gut of Fallah Bah. Yeah, right. No way. No shot.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Look at the size. No shot. This will be freakish.
If anyone could do it, it's him. It's Dark STG.
Oh, what a shot there. Big time punch to the midsection. Now Fallah Bah in a bad, bad way. You do not want to be out here. This is no man's land for each of them. Whoa. You're literally looking at your potential doom. This is a blood feud that comes to a conclusion here for the Wrestle Pro Silver Championship.
The crowd getting behind Fallah Bah.
Oh, Hadouken, and now off the... Wow. He's flying into the guardrail, and I think he ate some post on the way.
Yeah, but that's not going to get him in the casket.
Oh, wait a minute. His foot got caught.
No.
Oh, no. The panda's down to one wheel.
Oh, well, you know, he could wear wrestling boots.
That is not a good situation. Oh, no.
Discus clothesline right there.
On the money. And now look at that, just channeling this energy. He is something else, man.
Zigzagging, 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 zigzagging. Wow, I don't know.
He's
out there raising up his that book.
Oh, no.
That's it. This
Fallah Bah holding on for dear life, but now.
This is it for Fallah Bah.
Heads up! No!
Fallah Bah's
is he in? He's in!
He's in the casket. Lower it. Wait, what the hell?
He's standing.
What is this? He's trying to close it.
Oh, wait a minute. There we go. Fallah Bah fighting back now, trying to get himself out of the casket.
What is that?
He's got himself a kendo stick. Where the hell did that come from?
Well, it's like most caskets, there's a kendo stick inside.
Oh, yeah, obviously.
Just in case.
I got one, too. That's great.
You have a cask? What the?
Last question you don't want answers to, Josh. And now, the tide has turned a little bit. Can Fallah Bah get Dark STG in there?
Fallah Bah, look at the look on Bah's face.
Yeah, he's tired of this stuff. Oh, his hand. He's chopping wood. Two hands down. Over the top. Dark STG falls in the casket.
What?
He's in.
No.
Close it.
No.
Wait a minute, Zagan.
No.
Watch your back, Zagan's got another. No. Oh boy. You are poking the panda. You don't want to do that. I don't care what you're made of.
This ribbon may have been for Zagan.
Oh my goodness. He's trying.
This is not.
Oh!
Zagan.
Wait a minute. He tried to get out of there. He tried to. Zagan is in a bad way, but wait a minute. Hold on. Dark STG. Back in the ring.
He's back in there.
No! Oh no!
Down goes Fallah Bah. That spear. That massive trapezius muscle right into the polygon shape of Fallah Bah.
Oh, the spear!
Another one. And this is it. You know, there's no pinfall.
There really isn't. There really isn't.
He hits him one more time. That's
No! Another spear!
That's it. We may have a new champion.
What's it going to take now?
Fallah Bah still getting back up to his feet.
No. Through the rope. No, he's in.
He's in.
No.
He's in.
No. That's it. We got a new silver champion.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your winner.
Oh, my goodness.
And new.
Oh, no.
WrestlePro Silver Champion, Dark STG.
Oh, my God.
Get ready for the longest reign in WrestlePro history.
My God.
Because nobody is taking that off of him.
This might be the most dominant silver champion we've ever seen at WrestlePro. This tandem. This is Fallah Bah. This is horrifying. This is
terrifying. Terrifying to us. Terrifying. Imagine in the locker room. God, what the hell's coming out of here?
Whoa. Okay. Look at this.
Wait a minute. They're gonna let Bah out. They're gonna let Fallah Bah out of the casket. I know, right?
You would think. Got some kind of power. I don't know, man. But
the surgery. What is happening?
They said it. They said this was going to happen. They said it was Fallah's funeral, and I don't know, man.
I didn't think it was. I didn't think there was.
You wore the damn pin.
I wore the pin. I thought. First of all, you'd wear the pin too if he asked you to. But I thought that this was like a metaphor almost. Like this was, you know. You're gonna get in there. I'm gonna kill him. Well, you're not really gonna kill a guy, you know. I didn't think. This is terrifying.
This is just a weird, eerie feeling that's happening right now. Guys, Fallah Bah is in that casket.
I'm getting the hell out of here.
This is surreal.
Well, why don't you get him out? Get him out of there.
Come on, Dave.
Come on, Dave. I mean,
I'm going to get him out. I just can't get past you.
Jesus. Well, listen, guys, as they wheel the casket with Fallah Bah inside, we have ourselves a new silver champion. That was alarming, to say the least, in our very first ever casket match. But now it's